This is the agogo bell. The agogo bell is two bells that are attached. You can hold it at the end. Don't touch this part because then the sound won't be able to vibrate. And you can hold it flat or you can hold it like this. If you hold it flat, it makes it nice and easy for the kids to move from one to the other. The smaller the bell, the higher the sound. The lower the bell, the lower the sound.